freeing the fish. As you see, we just freed 6 fish, but the bigger ones are here. We had 4 big ones. Even though we let the new fish out, this big one with the small ones in this zoo, even though we're trying to free them. And to prepare the aquarium, we got some rocks, the small rocks here, and we added new leaves to make it better. This large rock here is very big, it's the biggest of them all. So they're all together. Since the bigger ones are separate. Now the bigger ones are together. As you can see, nothing here. Here they're just hiding spots. We added rocks, even though they're supposed to be in the sand, so they won't get mixed up. And even though it's still blue, but it will take 2 hours to make it turn green, but in 30 minutes we will free them. As you can see, there's no lag because we already freed them. And look, I think this one's about to fall. Look at the rice seeds. These are the seeds I used to be played with by the fish.